No, unfortunately, I don't hold the record, but when you see a leaf this big, the first thing to do is check the Guinness World Records. And the largest oak leaf measured 42 centimeters long and 39.7 centimeters wide and was found by Claire Larkin in Livingston, Alabama, on March 7th, 2020. I measured mine. And it was only 27 centimeters long. So sad. What's the biggest you have found?